but I just don't like losing that passion in my soul.
Hey, Bob Gunshooter Smith, can you shoot this guy?
Yeah, but before I do that, can I just say, like, we had months of pre-production and months of planning before that where you had every opportunity to voice your opinion on this. And, you know, maybe I'm talking out of turn. I mean, you just welcomed me into your family about 2 years ago.
Thank you for the clarification on how and when you entered our family.
Well, it's more for myself. My anniversary's coming up soon, and I don't want to forget.
Did you marry one of our sisters, maybe? Just trying to get to the bottom of this.
Yeah.
And you took her name. That's very progressive of you.
Yeah, well, you know, it seemed like the right thing to do. I don't know.
We would have shot you if you didn't.
It was the right thing to do.
Yeah.
What I'm talking about. What's for the show? What's our life? What is my life anymore? It's just all TV.
The lines are blurred for sure.
Like you're hungry for some food. Wink, wink. I can help. Wink, wink, wink.
Including classics like Why Me?
Why? Why me?
At night, coyotes pee on me.
God, please don't let it turn to night again. The coyotes pee on me at night.
Yo, Mr. Keep, got any jetpacks back there?
A jetpack? Oh, certainly. I can help. Oh, hey, get your hands off. That's not for sale. Godspeed on your journey.
Talking gun. I'm the little concession man. I got illegal things for you. Come over here. You can buy illegal things for me.
Illegal shit? This guy's talking my language.
Hey, asshole! Come over here right now. Sorry for yelling and calling you an asshole, but here's what's up. My name's Stan, and I sell vials of alien cum. I know that's probably not what you wanted to hear when you walked over here. You want it come or what?
For real, alien cum? What's wrong with you?
I know it's gross, but calm down. My name is Stan, and I sell horrendous amounts of all sorts of alien cum, and we're just gonna have to live with that knowledge together now.
So, you really got a lot of people looking to buy alien cum, huh?
I consider it policy not to ask my clients why they want the gallons and gallons of alien cum they buy from me. I figure the less questions I ask about what people are doing with all this alien cum, the better. So, are you buying or nay?
I'm not mad, I'm just curious. Do we really look like your typical customers?
Sure. Look, I have absolutely no idea. I'm shocked to my core every time somebody buys literally truckloads of alien cum from me. But they do it all the time. There's no rhyme or reason to it. I've been completely unable to narrow it down to a set of demographic. Grannies, cops, movie stars, politicians, everybody likes my delicious alien cum. I've had every type of weirdo coming up here saying, I like 600 gallons of your absolute highest quality alien cum. And I say, does it matter which aliens the cum come from? And they say, no, sir, it truly does not. I just want some alien cum. No further details needed. So, what's it gonna be? You want some alien cum or not?
Look, I can't believe we're doing this, but let's have some cum.
Whoa, look at you. You want some alien cum. I'm so glad you're interested. Look, you caught me on a good day. I'm doing a promo one-time offer, free alien cum. Take some on the house, and if you like it, just come back and get some more. Just tell all your friends about me. Say Stan has the absolute best alien cum I've ever seen, tasted, touched, whatever. I'm not sure if it's his or if he's getting it from some other alien, but... I'm just such a huge fan of his work. And what? Okay, you saunter away. I wasn't saying nothing. Just walk away.
Oh, thank God. I was getting bored. The best Gatlian is back, baby.
looking for more alien cum, are you? Well, I'm sorry. I'm fresh out of alien cum right now. We sell out early sometimes. I gotta go restock my supply. And that's not so easy, trust me. But give me a little bit and I'll have plenty more. I promise. I just need some recovery time.
Thank God. I was scared you were gonna buy something.
You're back. Hey, come on through. Come right on through.
Oh, you're back. Hey, yeah, my leg's still very broken.
What's it like up there? You gotta tell me.
No, calm down, not nope.
Ready, bounty hunter? Yummy, what is it? Get something good?
Oh, hey, what's been going on out here?
Danny, back in action. Is he talking to Arbok?
Maybe you just don't know what treasure is. Well, it's usually really good. It's valuable and highly sought out. So getting some would be good for you. Come on, there's some good treasure over here.
Oh, whoa!
I'm just trying to help you find some treasure.
Getting tired just looking at you. I mean, my God. Boy, you are always in some kind of rush, aren't you? I'm not judging. I'm just observing.
You know, it makes me so happy every time you walk by me. I just have to tell you.
Don't fucking look at me. Keep moving.
Ah, jetpack, huh? Great choice. Really phenomenal choice. Let's lock that purchase in.
Okay, great. So where's the jetpack?
Not so fast. I gotta back order that bad boy. I'll have it ready for you in a couple of days, I promise. No refunds, by the way. This purchase is final.
Fuck, goddammit. Okay, well, let's just give Gene the update.
Took you long enough. The concrete I poured's dry now.
You, over there, come over here. I've got some food for ya. Yeah, that's right. Food. I said food. Hey, welcome to Blordo's. I'm Blordo. You here for the food?
Or the other stuff?
What do you mean, other stuff?
Nothing. Forget I said anything.
No, come on. We're good. Tell us.
Fine. I sell secret shit, if you know what to ask for. But don't tell the cops. Now order something or leave. Let's get you fed, shall we? Like where your head's at. Good day to you, food customer.
Geriatrics everywhere. We're a little upset with the way that Magistrate Claude Nugman is trying to deal with us. He thinks it's a problem that we're all so horny and having sex all the time. And it's not a problem. It's fine. We don't like being told that what we're doing is wrong. You know, old people, we get horny. It's just part of life. We're not gonna stop having sex. We're not gonna stop being horny.
Coming soon from Galacto Records, the sounds of Guy in a Hole, with hits like this.
Help! Help! Somebody help me! Help me! Help!
Ah! Including classics like Why Me?
Why?
How'd it go? Did you get a jetpack?
Yeah, but it's on back order.
Great! Perfect excuse for a rest. We're still waiting on Clug's intel anyway. Why don't you go to bed and sleep off some of that excitement?
Gene's right. That sounds like a good idea.
The sounds of Guy in a Hole. With hits like this.
Help! Help!
I built a huge town. This town is giant. We got buildings. We got banks. We got more banks. Problem is...
Come on. It's fine. You deserve a rest.
Town with no one in it. And now we're offering everybody a complimentary 10 pesos to come and stand around the town to make it look like there's people here. I don't know why I built this town. I just wanted to do it. And now we got an empty town with no goddamn people.
Huh, so your civilization had computers at least. That's good. I really wasn't sure how primitive you were.
Like there's people here. Cause my dad is...
Hey, good night, partner. I'm just gonna sit right here and watch you fall asleep. I'm really glad we met. You know, I think we're doing something amazing here. How cool would it be if we actually stopped the G3? Sorry, I'm excited. I'll shut up. Let's get some sleep. Pretty soon, you know, we'll be jetpacking across all of space. Sorry, I'm being too loud. You're probably trying to... Let's get you to sleep. All right, partner, let's take this jetpack for a spin. Can you make it over that gap? Come on, we paid for the jetpack, and you're not even gonna try it? Holy shit, this rules!
Pal.
Damn, you're just like a TonyHawk.com jetpack pro.
What I have accomplished with one of my clients.
Listen, this guy changed my life. I started out as like a weak, scared, fragile, and now I'm going around super confident. You know, I don't have any pimples. Not that that's really...
Oh, check out that landing. Goddamn! Well, I gotta tell you, Gene was right. That is gonna come in handy. It's also fun. You can fly while doing combat. It's a very cool feature that we have here. We put a lot of time and effort into it. Let's head back and talk to Gene and see if there's any new bounties.
I may make the world think I'm happy, but I cannot not look for being a stupid NX thing. But frankly, I think it is. Free speech for corpulent gentlemen. I can't wait to see what allegations are in store for me next time. I'm in a lot of trouble now. Oh, no!
All right, let's do a cooldown lap.
My name is for the thing. Got an order with this. Gonna get out of this one.
She's not important. Gene Zeruthian's Bounty Hunting Emporium, located at the big house in the middle of Lincoln.
You look hungry. Let me help you out.
Let's just take a quick peek inside this Luglox's guts.
to clean up. This place is